Imagine a leader taking a bullet in the chest at point-blank range, declining emergency medical assistance, and then just moments later, delivering a 90-minute speech to a stunned audience about his vision for the nation. In fact, there was such a man in America a century ago, and his influence as a leader surrounds us today. He was an urban sophisticate and a cowboy. He was a legendary, loving father and husband, and he was the President of the United States. He was Theodore Roosevelt, and his greatest legacy was his example of leadership. T.R. was physically powerful, distinguished by an immense disproportionate chest. The mass of muscles developed from years of ceaseless exertion would stop the gunman's bullet from penetrating his ribs. He recreated himself, transforming a frail asthmatic boy in Manhattan into the heroic leader of the Rough Riders during the Spanish-American War. He envisioned the modern presidency and gave it life. America has changed almost beyond recognition, but T.R. still speaks to us. His words bring us up short. The things that will destroy America are prosperity at any price, safety first instead of duty first, the love of soft living, and the get-rich-quick theory of life. Hopefully, you'll never be tested by a bullet to the chest. But whatever challenges come your way, Theodore Roosevelt's timeless example can help you achieve your highest level of leadership.